Can we commit the time to Brother Neil?
欢迎你。
Sorry, Brother Neil.
My turn to say good morning.
弟兄姐妹早。
Let us pray.
我们祷告。
Lord, we do thank you that we have the opportunity of opening the Scripture together.
主耶稣，我们感谢你，早上我们有这个机会能够打开你的话语。
And we pray, Lord, that this time can be truly profitable to us.
我们求你叫这个时间对我们每一个人都有益处。
And we pray that it be profitable also for you.
也是对你得着荣耀。
As you gain ground in our own hearts,
叫你在我们的心里头更多得着地位。
And as you take us further,
你带我们
further into the kingdom,
你更带我们进前一步，进到你的国度里头。
That you should reign over us,
你在我们里面作王。
Lord, we look to you.
主耶稣，我们仰望你。
We pray that none would disqualify themselves from this.Opportunity to hear your voice.
我们求你叫每一个没有一个人是漏掉不听你的话的。
We want to know the fellowship of the Spirit in your word.
我们求你的圣灵在我们里面用你的话向我们点言。
So we commit our time to you.
所以把这段时间交托给你。
And pray that you would give us, Lord, in this hour what you've prepared for us from before the foundation of the world.
求你在这个时候把你从创世以前已经预备想给我们的赐给我们。
And we ask this in Jesus' holy and precious name.
我们这样祷告，奉主耶稣的圣名。
Amen. So we want to open up the Gospel of Luke.
我们打开路加福音。
And chapter 7.
第七章。
And this is a portion, a story.An account that is probably familiar to many of you.
这段故事也许很多人已经听过了。
So let us read some from verse 36.
我们一同来读《路加福音》七章三十六节开始。
Then one of the Pharisees asked him to eat with him, and he went to the Pharisee's house and sat down to eat. And behold, a woman of the city who was a sinner, when she knew that Jesus sat at the table of the Pharisee's house.Brought an alabaster flask of fragrant oil and stood at his feet behind him, weeping. And she began to wash his feet with her tears and wiped them with the hair of her head. And she kissed his feet and anointed them with the fragrant oil.
三十六节，有一个法利赛人请耶稣和他的和他吃饭，耶稣就到法利赛人家里去坐席。那城里有一个女人是个罪人，知道耶稣在法利赛人家里坐时，就拿着圣香膏的玉瓶站在耶稣背后挨着他的脚哭，眼泪湿了耶稣的脚，就用自己的头发擦干，又用嘴连连地亲他的脚，把香膏抹上。
So Luke with great economy just with a few words sets the scene for us.
路加很简单地把这个情形描述出来。
The Lord Jesus is in a certain town. We don't know which town.
主耶稣来到一个城，我们不知道那一个城。
And one of the Pharisees invites him home for a meal.
其中有一个法利赛人就邀请他到他家吃饭。
Why did he do that?
为什么呢？
Probably because it was a courteous thing to do.
也许是客气吧。
Possibly he was the leading Pharisee, the leading rabbi in that town.
也许他在那个城里头是那个最有名的，是带领的法利赛人。
So when this visiting teacher comes, it is a courtesy to invite him.
有教师来了，所以他有请客。
And so the Lord accepts the invitation.
主耶稣接受这个邀请。
He had no difficulty keeping company with anybody.
他没有困难跟谁交往。
So he goes to the home of the Pharisee.
他就去了那个法利赛人家。
And it seems that he's put on quite a good meal.
似乎这个饭餐是不错的。
This is a banquet. There are others there.
有一个大的筵席，有别人同桌的。
And of course, they're not sitting, as my translation says, but they're reclining at the table.
当然不像我们的中文或者英文说坐在那里，是应该那个斜的塞的。
It's a low table. They recline on their left side and they eat with their right hand.
那个时候他们是用的矮的那个桌子，他们向左边塞，用右手来吃饭。
Now, it might seem strange to us that this woman comes in.
也许你奇怪为什么这个女人进来呢？
Certainly, if we'd invited somebody to our home for dinner, we wouldn't expect people to walk in off the street.
如果你邀请人到你家吃饭，你不会以为谁都可以进来的。
But it was not so unusual in this setting.
但在这里不是是个平常的事情。
Because it was not uncommon that when somebody put on a banquet, local people could come and they would sort of sit against the wall and perhaps talk with the guests.
那个时候，如果有人摆一个大的筵席，你可以进来，坐在旁边，坐在墙边，跟其中的客人谈话。
They'd come to watch.
他们来也可以观看，看看谁在。
They were not taking part in it, but they were observing.
他们不吃也可以在这里参与的。
So that's what we are doing this morning.
今天我们就看这个情形。
We are sitting there.
我们今天坐在这。
We are also attending.
我们在这里了。
And we're watching.
我们是观看吗？
Well, a woman enters.
有一个女人进来。
And Luke says, who was a sinner?
路加说这个女人是个罪人。
Now we don't know anything about her sin.
我们不知道她犯了什么罪。
But we know that she had a reputation.
但我们知道她的名誉不好。
Was she a woman of the street?
到底她是一个街上游荡的女人吗？
She may have been.
可能的
but we don't know.
但我们不知道。
But she had a reputation.
但她人人知道。
That she was a sinner.
她是个罪人。
She was not walking with God.
她不与神同行。
Far from it.
反而是离神很远很远的。
So this woman comes in.
这个女人来了。
But unlike us, she's not simply sitting and watching.
她不像我们坐在这旁边来观看。
She goes straight to the feet of Jesus.
她就走到耶稣身边，走到他的脚旁。
Because he's reclining, his feet are extended behind him.
因为他们是半躺的，所以他的脚是伸出外面的。
And she comes to his feet and kneels down.
她就跪下来在他的脚旁。
And she looks at those feet.
看看他的脚。
And it says that like rain falling, her tears fell upon his feet.
她就泪如雨下了。
Who is she?
到底这个女人是谁?
Why is she there?
为什么她来?
It's a mystery.
我们不知道。
She looks at his feet.
她看耶稣的脚。
She's weeping.
她流眼泪。
Perhaps she noticed something.
也许她留意到什么?
That his feet were unwashed.
她的脚没有给人洗干净。
And then her tears are falling on those feet.
她的眼泪就流在耶稣的脚上。
And she begins with her hair to wipe those feet.
她就用她的头发来把。
And the alabaster flask that she's brought.
也用她带来的香膏摸住的脚。
Perhaps it's the type that she has to break the neck.
也许那些玉瓶需要去打破的。
And pour out the perfumed oil.
然后把香膏倒出来。
And she pours it onto his feet.
她把香膏倒在主耶稣的脚上。
And we're looking at her.
人看见她。
And thinking, what is she doing?
她做什么呢？
What is this?
为什么？
And then she begins to kiss his feet.
然后她亲耶稣的脚。
Not once.
不是一次。
Not twice.
不是两次。
But she begins to kiss and kiss and repeatedly kiss his feet.
她连连地亲主耶稣的脚。
With her tears still raining down.
眼泪还是一直的流。
It's very awkward.
这个情形看来很奇怪。
We are a little bit embarrassed.
如果是你，你会觉得尴尬吗？
This woman?
这个女人。
And behaving like this?
怎么会这样呢？
We can't understand it.
我们不明白。
Simon, the Pharisee,
那个法利赛人也不明白。
Looks on.
他就看。
What did he know about Jesus?
他认识耶稣是谁呢？
We don't know.
我们不知道他的认识多少。
Perhaps he'd heard him teaching.
也许他听过主耶稣讲道。
And perhaps he'd heard what people were saying about him.
也许他听到人家对耶稣的评论。
He's not merely a rabbi.
他应该不是一个 rabbi， 不是一个。
But he's a prophet.
哦，他不是一个教师，他是一个先知。
Or maybe people are saying even more than that. Is this the Christ?
人家也问他是基督吗？
Simon looks.
这里，路加。
And in his own heart, he says, "Ha."
这个法利赛人大概心里说，哼。
He could see now.
哈，他看见他这个。
He is no prophet.
他也不是先知。
If he were a prophet, he'd know what sort of woman this is.
他知道的话，就晓得什么样的女人在靠近。
And he certainly would.Pull his feet away from her.
他一定要离开这个女人的。
Don't touch me.
别碰我。
Come not near me.
别靠近我。
I am holy.
我是圣洁的。
So this is the thought of his heart.
大概这个是法利赛人心里的想法。
This man.If he were a prophet,
如果他是先知,
would know who or what manner of woman this is who is touching him. We know what Simon would have done.
他就知道摸他的是谁，是怎么样的一个女人，这样的一个罪人。
Jesus answered and said to him, Simon, I have something to say to you.
主耶稣回答说，西门，我有话要对你说。
The embarrassed silence is broken.
终于打破这个沉默了。
I have something to say to you.
我有话对你说。
This expression, if we heard this expression, we would we would get ready for something.
如果我们听见人这样跟你说的话，你心里有所准备啊。
This is not just, oh, you know, I just thought of something. It's not that sort of comment.
不是随随便便的，我们谈谈。
It's Simon, I have something to say to you.
是西门，我有话要对你说。
Simon had no choice but to politely answer, Teacher, say it.
西门就说，夫子，请说。
Perhaps his inward thought is, what have I to fear?
他也许想。我怕什么呢?
He's no prophet.
他是先知吗?
There was a certain creditor or a money lender who had two debtors. One owed 500 denarii and the other 50. And when they had nothing with which to repay, he freely forgave them both. Tell me therefore, which of them will love him more?
耶稣说，一个债主有两个人欠他的债，一个欠50两银子，一个欠5两银子。因为他们无力偿还，债主就开恩免了他们两个人的债。那两个人，那一个更爱他呢？
Now we might look at that and say, I think they will love him equally.
我们也许会说一样吧。
Because both of them were bankrupt.
因为两个人都没力偿还。
Neither could pay.
没有一个人有钱还债。
Both were in trouble.
两个都有问题了。
They could be cast into prison.
可以要坐牢的。
Their wife and children sold.
可以他们的妻子儿女都给卖掉的。
Perhaps they will love him equally.
可能他们两个都一样的爱耶稣吧。
But to the mind of the Pharisee,
但这个法利赛人
they calculate.
他是非常精打细算的。
And he calculated.
他就算起来了。
I think Simon heard this question.
我想西门他听见这个问题。
And his mind is racing.
他就马上的想了很多。
Is this a trick question?
他是要考验我吗？
It's too easy.
这个问题太简单了。
Can't be a trick.
没有什么困难的。
And he says, I suppose the one to whom he has forgiven more.
他就说，我想是那个多得恩免的人。
And the Lord said, "You have judged rightly."
主耶稣说，你断得不错。
Simon is relieved.
西门就松了一口气。
But then Jesus turned to the woman.
主耶稣就对那个女人说。
Perhaps now he has his back to Simon.
也许他的背向西门。
But he speaks to Simon.
但他跟西门说话了。
Do you see this woman?
你看见这个女人吗？
He saw him. He saw her.
当然他看见了。
Do you see this woman?
你看见这个女人吗？
I entered your house. You gave me no water for my feet, but she has washed my feet with her tears.
我进了你的家。你没有给我水洗脚，但这个女人用眼泪湿了我的脚，用头发擦干。
It wasn't compulsory that the guests have their feet washed.
没有一个规定，主人要帮客人洗干净他们的脚。
But it was a courtesy.
但是一个礼貌，是一个风俗。
You didn't have to do it.
你不一定要这样做。
But it was the right thing to do. It was a courteous thing to do.
但这样做是非常合宜的。
You gave me no kiss.
你没有与我亲嘴。
But this woman has not ceased to kiss my feet since the time I came in.
但这个女人从我进来的时候就不住的用嘴亲我的脚。
That kiss of greeting.
她的伤心的流泪。
It's an expression of warmth.
也心里头非常的温暖的
，of welcome，
就欢迎我的。
But there was no kiss.
但西门没有。
You did not anoint my head with oil, olive oil. But this woman has anointed my feet with fragrant oil.
你没有用油摸我的头，但这个女人用香膏摸我的脚。
Therefore, I say to you.
所以我告诉你
Simon, I have something to say to you.
西门，我要郑重地告诉你
Therefore, I say to you.
所以我要告诉你
Her sins, the many.
她许多的罪
are forgiven.
都赦免了
For she loved much.
因为她爱得多
But to whom little is forgiven, the same loves little.
但那赦免小的，他的爱就小。
What is happening in Simon now?
西门心里头是怎么想的呢
？Is he enraged?
他会愤怒吗
？How dare you speak to me like that?
竟敢这样跟我说话
？Or is he shaken?
或者心里头给动摇了
？Silent.
说不出话。
Trying to.Understand what's happening.
在欣赏到底发生什么呢
？And then the Lord, still facing the woman, says, "Your sins are forgiven."
主耶稣就对这个女人说：“你的信救了你。
”Your sins, the many. That's what it says in Greek. Your sins, the many, are forgiven.
你众多的罪已经给赦免了。
Again, this is silence.
有一段的平静、安静的时候。
And people are reeling in their minds. They're thinking, "What is this?"
同席的人大概想，哎，到底发生什么呢
？Who is this?
这个人是谁
？Who even forgives sins?
他到底是谁，能够赦免人的罪
？Who does he think he is?
这个耶稣以为自己是谁？
And the Lord, still looking at the woman, said, "Your faith has saved you. Go in peace."
耶稣就对那个女人说：“你的信救了你，平平安安的回去吧。”
Actually, it says, "Go into shalom."
Shalom, 平安，平平安安的回去。
Because this Hebrew word for peace is much more than just, you know, not anxiety.
希伯来文的平安 shalom。是一个非常丰富的一个词。
This is is wholeness. This is fullness.
你完整，你已经得到丰满
了。This is prosperity.
你有荣耀。
This is God's will for man.
是神给人的旨意。
Shalom.
Shalom.
Go into peace.
平安，平平安安的回去。
And I expect that the woman stood up and left that house.
我猜这个女人就起来。
Probably walked out backwards, looking at him.
她离开，也许背着来走，一起看着耶稣。
And it was good that she left. She had no friends but one in that place.
她离开也是很好的，因为她没有朋友，除了耶稣以外。
So this is what happened.
这个故事就是这样了。
This is one of those events of which John said, I suppose that if everything was written, the world itself would not contain the books that could be written.
这是约翰说，如果主耶稣所行的事一一都记下来，全世界的书也不够把它记载。
One small incident.
这个一个很简单的一个事情。
And what do we see?
主耶稣说什么？
Well, we see three people.
我们看见三个人。
And first and foremost, we see the Lord Jesus.
我们先看见主耶稣。
We see him in the midst of this setting.
我们看见主耶稣坐时。
Completely at peace.
他非常的安详。
Completely, one could say, in control.
他非常的能够掌控一切的。
Did he expect that woman to come?
他知道那个女人来吗？
We don't know.
我们不知道。
It didn't matter.
这里也不重要。
Whether he knew she was coming or he didn't know she was coming.
他知道她来，他不知道她来不重要。
His command.His peace, his assurance of all that the Father wanted for him was there.
他平安稳妥的面对一切父量给他的。
We see the perfection of him.
我们看见主耶稣的完美。
He spoke nothing about himself.
他没有说到关乎自己的。
But what we see is this love for sinners.
我们看见他对罪人的爱。
And you know what you could write across this is, I have come to seek and to save that which is lost.
他可以说，我来就是要寻找拯救世上的。
Here is the good shepherd seeking the lost sheep.
你就看见这个好牧人来寻找这个迷羊。
Here is the holy one come down.
你看见那个圣洁的来到人世间。
Here is the savior of the world.
我们看见救主来到世界。
And one sinner.
为着一个罪人。
Who found him?
他找到了他了。
Now, when we compare this account with the other gospels,
如果我们这把这一段路加福音跟别的福音比较，
we find that it may be that this woman had heard him speaking.
我们发现这个女人大概可能听过主耶稣讲道。
And what she may have heard was, "Come unto me, all you that labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest."
可能他听见烦劳苦担重担的可以来到我这里来，我就叫你享安息。
And we see him fulfilling this.
我们就看见他主成就了这个应许了。
He brings her into rest.
他把这个女人带到平安。
She has taken his yoke upon her.
他背负主耶稣的轭。
And she has found rest for a troubled heart.
他的心里头本来是满了愁烦的，现在满了平安的离去。
The Savior is wonderful.
我们的救主何等的宝贵奇妙。
He has no respect of persons.
他不偏待人。
Whether you a great rabbi or the most despised sinner.
不论你是一个伟大的教师，或者是一个最给人鄙视的一个罪人。
His heart is for all.
他的心是为着每一个人的。
So first we see the Savior.
我们看见我们的救主。
And we see the perfection of the Lord Jesus.
我们看见主耶稣的完全。
He speaks the truth.
他说这话是真理，真实的。
And his truth is like an arrow.
他的真理好像箭一样。
It goes straight to the heart.
进到人的心。
And next we see Simon.
我们也看见西门。
Now let's not be too critical of Simon.
先别批评他。
Oh, it's easy to say, he's a Pharisee.
很容易，法利赛人什么好东西？
he's a Pharisee.
他是个法利赛人。
Which means he's studied the scripture.
说明他认真地研读圣经。
Which means he's devout.
说明他是一个虔诚的人。
Which means he is disciplined.
说明他有生活有纪律的。
Which means he cares about what the scripture says.
说明他在乎属灵的是神的话语。
But why is Simon in this place?
但西门为什么在这里的场景呢？
Why did he not welcome the Lord with all honors?
为什么他没有全人全心的欢迎耶稣到他家了？
Why didn't he go beyond mere courtesy?
为什么他不是单单客气呢，是更多的来拥戴主耶稣呢？
The answer? He stumbled.At the stumbling stone.
答案都是他跌倒，他跌倒了。
Remember, the Lord said in Isaiah, chapter 8, "Behold, I lay in Zion a stumbling stone and a rock of offense."
记得以赛亚书八章里说是个绊脚石。
And the Greek word is scandalon, scandal. It's a scandal.
希腊文就是用 scandal 这个字。
It was easy for Simon to go to the synagogue.
西门去会堂不难。
It was easy for him to study the scripture.
他读圣经不难。
And it was easy for him to say his prayers.
他祷告也没有多大的困难。
But face to face with Jesus.
但面对面的碰见主耶稣。
And to bow before him.
在他脚前要跪拜。
He stumbled.
他做不到。
He fell.
他做不到。
He's not the only one.
他不是唯一的一个。
It is so easy to turn your back upon Jesus.
用背向着主是何等的容易呢？
It is so easy to have religion.
他多容易你有外面的宗教的行为。
And to appear to be pious.
看来是敬虔的。
Even to be disciplined.
看来是非常好的。
Even to be learned.
非常有学问的。
But to bow before him,
但在他前跪拜
to honor him,
承认他是主
to give him his place,
把该有的地位还给主
that is a heart issue,
这个是心的问题
and that's what the Lord Jesus did when he came,
主耶稣来他做了一个事
he exposed the heart,
他把人心显露出来
and Simon's heart was not right,
有些人的心不对啊
And therefore, before Jesus, he stumbled.
所以西门在主耶稣面前他跌倒了。
We don't know what became of Simon.
我们不知道西门后来怎么样。
There are many Simons in the scripture.
圣经里头的西门这个名字很多。
It's a very common name.
非常普遍的一个名字。
We don't know what became of him.
我们不知道后来他怎么样。
Well, there were three people.
有三个人。
The third is the woman.
第三个就是那个女人。
Well, she may have heard those words, "Come to me, all you that labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest."
她可能听过，凡劳苦担重担的，可以到我这里来，我就给你享安息。
And in those words, she heard hope. She heard, "Here is one."
在这些话里头，他听见盼望，他发现有一位。
It's like you have no future at all.
就好像你走投无路了。
You're damned.
你死定了。
And your life is a misery.
你活得很痛苦。
And then you just see this doorway, a door of hope.
但你发现一道门为你打开，盼望就在前头。
And she heard it in him.
他从主耶稣听见盼望。
And you could imagine her maybe at the back of the crowd listening and straining to hear every word that he spoke.
可能这个女人在群众的后面听得很辛苦，她每一句话都要听清楚。
And then something happened.
有件事情发生了。
She believed him.
她相信主耶稣。
That's a huge thing.
这个是非常伟大的一件事情。
She believed him.
她相信主耶稣。
And in believing, something else happened.
因着相信，事情就发生了。
It was confirmed to her heart.
她心里头很清楚的。
That he is the way and the truth and the life.
他就是道路，就是真理，是生命。
That in him is forgiveness.
在主耶稣里头有赦免。
And in him is life eternal.
在他里面有永远的生命。
So she sought him out.
所以她要把主耶稣找出来。
She knew that he went to this banquet.
她知道主耶稣要参加西门家的宴席。
And she went there.
她也去。
What could she do?
去做什么呢?
Not much.
没有什么可以做的。
But one thing.
但有一件事情。
She just wanted to love him.
她想爱主耶稣。
And so she went there.
所以她去。
Not caring at all what anybody thought.
不在乎谁怎么样。
And went straight to his feet.
她到主耶稣的脚前。
And anointed those feet.
用香膏摸他的脚。
And kissed those feet.
亲他的脚。
And didn't cease to kiss those feet.
连连地亲他的脚。
Now let us imagine for a moment that she was a woman of the street.
你想象一下，如果她是一个街头的流荡的那个女人。
What would she know about men?
她对男人的认识是什么呢？
She would have seen hypocrisy. She would have seen betrayal.
她会看见很多的虚伪，很多的假冒。
She would have every reason never, ever to trust a man.
她有各样的理由不相信男人。
But she came to his feet.
但她到主耶稣的脚前。
And didn't cease to kiss them.
没有停止的亲她的脚。
Now I would ask you.
我问你一下。
I'll ask the women here present.
如果这个女人。
Whose feet will you kiss?
就问她，你要亲谁的脚呢？
And whose feet would you not cease to kiss?
谁的脚你会不停地来亲呢？
And when we think of that,
想一想，
and we think of this woman,
想一想这个女人，
and we hear the words of the Lord Jesus,
我们听见主耶稣的话。
Do you see this woman?
看见这个女人吗？
Do you see this woman?
看见她吗？
Do you see this woman?
看见她吗？
Look at her.
看看她。
Everything, pouring out everything for him.
他把一切都倒出来为着主耶稣。
And loving him with everything that she has.
爱他，用一切所有的爱他。
And the Lord says, "Do you see this woman?"
主耶稣也说，看见这个女人吗？
Isn't she wonderful?
多可爱的。
You know, I don't know how you feel.
我不知道你感觉是怎么样。
But I see this woman.
但我看见这个女人。
And I feel like I'm made of stone compared to her.
我觉得我的心好像硬的石头一样，跟她相比。
You know, Simon said if he was a prophet, he would have known.
西门说，如果他是先知，他就知道这个女人是谁。
Well, Jesus was a prophet.
当然，主耶稣是先知。
But much more than a prophet.
比先知更高。
What if it was Isaiah, or Jeremiah, or Ezekiel?
在以赛亚、耶利米、以西结书怎么描述他们
？What if one of them was at that banquet?
如果其中一个先知也在这个筵席上。
And this woman came in. What would they have done?
这个女人来了，这些先知会怎么反应呢？
They would have pulled their feet away.
也许他们把脚收起来。
Not because she was unclean.
不是因着她不洁净。
But because such devotion does not belong to a man.
是因为她不应该对这个男人这样的亲近。
But the Lord Jesus received it.
但主耶稣接受。
Because it was right.
因为是应该的。
Because she had some insight into who he was.
因为她看见了主耶稣是谁。
So we hear the words of the Lord. Do you see this woman?
我们听见主耶稣说，你看见这个女人吗？
And I've read a few different people commenting upon this scene.
我也读了一些的解经的解释这段。
And some people speak very strongly about this woman.
有些人对这个女人的评论是非常的强烈的。
One person said she's a Gentile and she's a harlot.
有人说是一个外邦的妓女。
And you know this horrible life and so on.
她的生活糟糕得不得了。
Well, I hope that person wasn't saying, "Thank God, I am not like this woman."
我希望这个评论的没有说，感谢主，我没有像她那么样。
Why did she love as she loved?
为什么她爱主呢？
She loved because she was forgiven.
她爱，因为她的罪得到赦免。
And she saw the depth of that forgiveness.
她看见主的赦免有多深。
The perfection of it.
她看见主的完全。
That a ruined life could be made new.
这个破碎的生命能够重整。
We see three people.
他们看见三个人。
And then we see ourselves.
我们也看见自己。
Last of all, we see ourselves.
最后我们会看见自己。
She loved much because she was forgiven much.
她赦免大，爱也大。
She didn't earn her forgiveness by her love.
她不是因着爱主来赢取赦免。
But her love was a response to this forgiveness.
但她的爱是个反应。
Could Simon have loved as much as this woman?
西门会像这个女人一样爱主吗？
Some people would say, no, because Simon's a good man.
人说不会啊，西门这个人挺不错的。
Of course, he's not perfect.
不完全。
But he's a good man.
但不错的这个人。
Compared to that woman.
跟这个女人相比就很好。
Far, far better.
非常好。
You think so?
你这样认为吗？
I think not.
我不是这样想的。
Because what we are in our heart.
因为我们的本性，我们的本心。
The wretchedness.
我们的败坏
of this sinful nature,
我们的罪性
we're no different. We just
这个女人没有分别。
We are sinners.
我们都是罪人。
And when we look at our own hearts,
看看自己的心。
And we look at our own love for the Lord,
看看自己多爱主。
And the extent that we are willing to go for Him,
看看我们多愿意为主摆上一点。
And what we are willing to give for Him.
我们愿意为主付出什么？
We say perhaps we love little.
可以，可能你会说我爱的小。
But why do we love little?
为什么我们爱的小呢？
Because we haven't seen what we are.
因为我们没有发现自己是谁。
And we haven't seen who He is.
没有发现他是谁。
And the depth of that love He has for us.
还有他对我们的爱有多深
？And the greatness of that sacrifice.
还有他的牺牲有多大
？And the gulf that had to be crossed.
他需要为我们牺牲。
If we saw,
如果我们看见的话
，we would be with that woman.
我们就像这个女人一样。
And we wouldn't cease to kiss his feet.
我们就不停地亲他的脚。
It's an extraordinary account.
是个不平凡的一段。
It's an amazing event that happens.
这个事件是非常的不普遍。
It's understated.
我们言语有限。
It's not exaggerated.
但没有夸张。
It's understated.
我们言语有限来描述他的爱。
But is there a lesson here?
我们学到什么呢
？Oh Lord，
主耶稣
，Show me my own heart，
请你让我看见我的心
，Show me what I am，
请你叫我看见我的本相
，That I might see you as you are，
叫我看见你是谁
，And know the price that you've paid，
知道你为我付上何等的代价
，And love you as I ought。
照着我该爱你的来爱你。
Woe unto us!
对于我们
，when we are like that other Pharisee who said, "I thank God that I am not like this person or that person.
我们会向另外一个法利赛人说，感谢神，我不像这个罪人。
When we are content.
我们自满自足。
You know, what difference does it make when we see our sin?
你看见你的罪的时候，你会怎么样？
Well, of course, we see the Lord's sacrifice in a completely new light.
我们就看见主耶稣的牺牲，一个从前没有的发现。
We see ourselves in a completely new light.
我们看见自己也是从前没有发现的。
We can't be proud.
我们不能骄傲，骄傲不起来。
It's not that we choose not to be. It's simply we can't be.
不是我不想骄傲，是骄傲不起来啊。
Because we've seen what we are.
因为看见自己是谁。
And we see others in a completely different light.
我们看见人也不同。
We can't condemn.
不能用指头指着他。
We can have compassion.
我们会有怜悯。
We can reach out from one sinner to another.
我们会要邀请他来到神的爱面前。
Everything's changed.
一切都不同了。
When we see that we have been forgiven much.
如果我们真的发现我们蒙的赦免有多少。
So the Lord says, "Do you see this woman?"
主耶稣问，你看见这个女人吗？
And I think that it profits us much to see her.
这个是非常有益处，我们需要看见她。
Let's pray.
我们祷告。
So Lord, we do ask that you would speak to our hearts.
主耶稣，求你对我们的心说话。
And every little bit of self-righteousness you would deal with.
如果我们心里头有些自欲自满的，求你除去。
You would expose it.
求你把在光中。
Let us see it for what it is.
让我们看见自己的本相。
And set us free.
叫我们得到释放。
Lord, we would love you.
主耶稣，我们爱你。
We don't want to stumble.
我们不想绊倒。
We want to bow.
我们希望在你面前扑倒。
And we want to love you extravagantly.
爱你，爱你更多，更多，更多。
And fearlessly.
也没有畏惧的来爱你。
And unashamedly.
没有畏惧，没有羞愧的来爱你。
And we pray that you would work this grace in us all.
求你把这个恩典赏给我们每一个。
We ask in Jesus' holy name.
我们奉主耶稣的圣名祷告。阿门。
Amen.
We thank the Lord for the message this morning.
感谢主今天给我们的信息。
As I was sitting there and hearing what the Lord is going to speak to me this morning.
当我坐在那里听主跟我讲话。
And wonderful that we need to be reminded.
我们需要被提醒。
I just feel that thanks for the message that through this message they show us very importantly.
感谢今天的信息，告诉我们什么很重要。
And one, we see the three characters there so clearly. Three character.
Three. 我们了解到三个特性。
One of them is our Lord Himself.
一个就是主他本人。
And we also see, Simon.
还有西门。
The prophet, Pharisees, and also this lady.
还有这个妇女
，this woman that so humbly before our Lord，
她在主前多么谦卑
，and it reflects so much of how the grace of our Lord that show us，
让我们想到主的恩典
，of his perfection，
主的完美
，and also his love，
还有他的爱
，and also his forgiveness，
还有他的饶恕
，and from Simon，
从西门呢？
And this character has shown us very clearly.
这个人物很清楚地向我们展示。
Especially brothers and sisters.
像就像我
们。That include myself.
弟兄姊妹，包括我自己。
And then we are sinners saved by grace. We know about our Lord Jesus.
我们是被赦免的罪人，我们被主赦免。
And many times over our time, this character reflect back very clearly about our natural self.
西门很反映。很多时候反映到我们自己的内心。
Yeah, we often stumble.
我们会跌倒。
And times that we also turn away from our Lord.
我们背向主。
And in our following Him, we are not disciplined.
我们没有遵守他的指示。
And we also thank the Lord that through the action of this lady.
啊，感谢主，通过这个妇女的她的行为呢。
This woman, that her action.
这个女人的行为。
Her appreciation.
她的感激。
And her willingness to seek for the forgiveness.
她愿意去求主饶恕。
And she found discovered hope.
她找到了希望。
In Christ.
在基督中找到希望。
In Him, he believed. She believed.
在基督中她找到希望。
And then with her action, she responded.
她用她的行为来
Praise the Lord.
表现了她。
And this really, truly, that is a real great reminder for myself this morning that I say, thank you, Lord, for once again that you speak to us, that in this end state, that you have reminded us of your greatness, of your salvation.
真的是在这末世提醒了我们自己，这主的救赎。
Yeah, we have a little bit more time. Maybe we as I was listening, and there are two hymns that came to my heart.
还有一些时间，我们唱两首诗歌。
And just a reflection on this hymn, maybe we should all take a few minutes of our time, right? Ponder upon it, and this pay attention to this hymn that we're going to sing.
从诗歌中我们
especially the stanza, and especially from the stanza of the hymns, from the detail.
从这个诗歌词中我们
let's reflect upon it, and be a prayer for our.
为我们自己祷告
so that the Lord will help us to respond.
主能帮助我们
48 from the small, forty-nine from the small hymn.
小本诗歌49首。改我心我神。
Change my heart, O God. May I be like you. You are the potter. I am the clay. Make me and mold me. This is what I.Once in Chinese, okay.
再唱中文唱一遍。再用英文唱一遍。
And let's reflect upon it. Be our prayers this morning.
为自己祷告。
Change my heart, O Lord. Make it ever true. Change my heart, O God. May I be like you.You are the poor
你的名。